Bears Behind the Line. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, match number 78 underway. 5 of the 6 robots moving here in autonomous. 1 robot docked for blue and nobody for red. So we enter into the teleoperator mode. Drivers have control of the robots. Everybody moving here, match number 77 at Seven Rivers. Slight 3-point advantage for the Red Alliance. We have the number 5 ranked team sitting on the Blue Alliance. So this match may have some implications for the Alliance selection coming up at the end of the matches this morning. Pyrobotics with a cone, moving over to the red scoring area, holding it up high and scoring it in the upper level post. We go down under a minute and a half to go in this match. Chaotic Robotics with a cone, they scored up high as well for red. Meanwhile, Trobotics with a cube, they were trying to score it high, but they're gonna drop it down on the lower level if they release it, and they do. Robot Casserole scoring as well for blue. We go down under a minute now. Blue with an 11-point lead with 50 seconds now remaining. Robot Casserole 17:36 with a cone holding it and trying to score up high, and they do. Nicely done. Chaotic scoring with a cone for the Red Alliance. Robot Casserole back over to load station, picking up another cone, zipping across the field over to Blue scoring station, holding that cone up high, and they place it on there. 23 seconds to go, we're into the end game. Advantage still for the Blue Alliance, about 8 points. 2 red robots docked and trying to balance. 1 robot for blue up and trying to balance as well. 5 seconds to go, a second blue robot coming up, 3 seconds, 2, 1, and they balance. So docked and engaged are the blue robots. There's 2 of them. Docked and engaged, the win. They win by a score of 86-78. The number 5 seeded Alliance stays sitting in the number 5 position. That's Robot Casserole. So that's 2 ranking points for the blue teams.